Good evening. I'm glad you came out to visit with me today. I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the Ethiopian black nobility. Now, we have all heard all these stories that African-American so-called people descend from slaves. But yet, we have a term called black nobility. It's a term that's really called the Ethiopian black nobility, in which I was not aware that black people from America descend from Slavs or Serfs or some other type of ethnic group, or I wasn't aware that Europe had a middle class. So where did these black Ethiopian nobility come from? And who are these people? And do they still exist? All I know is we had the Ethiopian Clowns Negro Baseball League before Abyssinians became Ethiopians today.
And go. You reach for love, but life won't let you know that in the end you'll still be loving her. But then she's gone, you're all alone. I never learned to give myself. I've been a fool, but right now I need someone else. Well, 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 just like boy blue eye, I'd blow my horn if you just lead me home. Baby, I should have known. It takes a fool to learn that love don't love nobody. It takes a fool to learn that love don't love no one. It takes a fool. Sometimes you got to suffer. Make your bed, boy, gotta sleep there. Well, well,
it takes a fool.
Oh, yes, it does. But I won't take the blame, no, no. I gave her all the love I had within. My love was strong. Something went wrong.
Love, 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 love,
mama world. Like I've always said, I'm not much of a rapper, but the truth I've learned from the time I was a child. You see, I know from experience that, baby, you can't color a thought. And you sure can't touch an emotion. Love, true love is to the bone, to the soul where hearts are home, and I just got to explain to you how I feel. Cause you see, I've been a fool, but now I love you, and I've learned, baby, I've learned. Well. There's been many who wanted to know, but
I feel about them. They play a good game. But you, as Dr. Clark informed Mary Lefkowitz on the tape that you've seen, you can only have a debate when there are two opinions. There are not two opinions here. There's only one, and the other is a fear of what that opinion really is. You see? So there's no argument here. But we as an African people have to ground ourselves in this and understand where the argument is and where it is not. My mama used to say, don't sweat the small change. And right now, they are small change.
Professor, give me a clear definition of a Semitic. If you can't tell me what is a Semitic, you can't tell me what is an anti-Semitic.
Ladies and gentlemen.
4, 3, 2,
ladies and gentlemen.
1. Welcome to Mara Melch.
There's so many girls, I hear you've been running from the beautiful queen that you can be becoming. You can look in my palm and see the storm coming. Read the book of my life and see I'm overcoming. Just because the length of your hair ain't long, and they often criticize you for your skin tone. Wanna hold your head high, cause you a pretty woman. Get your runway stride on and keep it going. Girl, live your life.
I just wanna be myself. Don't sweat, girl, be yourself.
Follow me. Girl, be yourself.
That's why I be myself. And if you love it,
let them get mad. They gon' hate anyway, don't you get that? Doesn't matter if you're going on with their plan. They'll never be happy cause they're not happy with themselves.
What would you do?
me, celebrating the things that everyone told me would never happen, but God has put his hands on me, and ain't a man alive could ever take it from me. Working with what I got, I gotta keep on taking care of myself, I wanna live long. Ain't never ashamed what life did to me, wasn't afraid to change cause it was good for me.
Change your ways.